we were able to get these people off the road. Hopefully we can keep them, you know, in jail for a while and put a stop to the trafficking. The methamphetamine is really, it's taken over. It's everywhere.